Now what's he doing?
What do you call a vampire whose car breaks down 3 miles from the blood bank? A cab!
We're losing our appetites!
No.
Hey, did those guys just call you Squidward?
No. They said Squill-yum.
Oh, I knew this guy was a phony from minute one. I'm getting out of here.
Yeah, me too. I'm going to get my tuition back. Yeah.
No way!
This guy was supposed to be...
No! You're not going anywhere.
Hey, finally!
That's what we've been waiting for!
There's more where that came from, folks.
Yay!
You like that?
It's what we wanted all along!
Yeah!
Looky, another bright-eyed, bushy-tailed customer.
But I don't
want to stop spending money here. Well, don't worry. I'm certainly not going to keep you from doing what you want. Give him a Krabby Patty with the works.
I'm not hungry.
Oh, that's funny. I'll think about that one while you buy some cup soda.
Are you going to let me out of here?
He's about to beat the undefeated Sandy Cheeks at her own game.
Refer to our policy regarding dress.
Headbands equal no service. Barnacles, my disguise is only weakness. Oh, Mayday, Big Red, contact has not been established. Mission abort, mission abort! Well, I had better be off now.
No!
Don't go, SpongeBob. Think about your fans.